What in the world was Mercedes thinking? In 2006, Mercedes had a dumb but awesome idea. They decided to stick the hand-built V8 from their C63 AMG and shove it under the hood of their R series minivan. This resulted in a 500 horsepower sleeper van that could do 0 to 60 in just 4.6 seconds. And today, it's one of the rarest AMG cars out there, as it only lasted a single model year and only 200 were made for the entire world. If you want to see more car videos like this, make sure you're following me.